Don't get dizzy, guys. Don't get dizzy. More of those mushrooms moving around. Somebody way over there. Did I talk to... No, you don't look familiar. Hate that. Stop that. I'm trying to look at you. Or talk to you. The dwarf before you introduced himself as an experienced forest guide. He gives you advice. Watch your step in the forest. No kidding. You will only discover many wild animals when you actually run into them, and it can then be too late. Do not travel in haste. Yeah, we already walked here, guy. Well, sort of. We're traveling on a disc to get here, guy. Path back there. Okay, dead endo. Alright, we've mapped the outskirts. Just want to finish the middle here, and then go to the council hall. Did I try that door? Go try that door. We have to try. How am I doing? Okay. No waiting. Where's the food? This is the building for the foodstuffs. It's a bumpy ride through here. So annoying. I talked to him. These people don't sleep, I don't think. This corner. I think that's the guy I just talked to. Oh, so there's a way through the buildings. I've been there. I haven't been to the foodstuffs. The shop owner will not be disturbed. The door remains shut. Oh god. Uh-oh. Look like I went through the building. Okay, so where's the sign so we know the hours? Is there one? Yeah, there is. The treasures of the forest. At your service from 7 a.m. to 8 p.m. Let's just wait. Sure, there's nothing I want here, but I just want to see if there's any unique dialogue or something. You want some tasty food to sustain you on your quests. We actually don't need any. Okay. There's the healer, there's the nest. I can't get in there. General store been there. Council hall, have to go there. So everything's good, everything's mapped out except for this. But I want to see. I want to map out the... the whole building here. Okay. Let's go to Council Hall. Not this song, new. A dwarf? A young dwarf woman looks at you inquisitively. Lyra. Welcome. Please forgive me staring, but it is a long time since I saw people of your size. Everyone is talking about you, and even my husband, Ketnar, would like to talk to you. Have you already spoken to Kire? Yes. We have... I ask because I would hope to hear from him again. You have certainly already heard that Ketnar left Dor Grestin after a disagreement with Kire. Perhaps I should not speak so openly about it, but I believe he misses his family a little. He sure does. As I said, for Ketnar's sake, I hope that his family will get back together sometime. Ketnar? You don't know anything special about Ketnar, though. Alright. Brog? Donner? Dor Grestin? I find it is wonderful living in a town which we helped to build ourselves. Dor Grestin? Dorina? No one knows about her. Drek? Hopefully that other guy, her husband, whoever, will be able to shed some insight on where Dorina might be. Hello? Journey. I forget who Kay is. I didn't mean to select that one. Problems? We got to do that. Thing. Tornak. Trouble. Travels. To you as well. I can get in there from here. Oh, there's a little kid here. The dwarf child says in astonishment, "Why are you so big?" Because we're not smaller. another kid? A little dwarf girl stands before you. She is frightened by your appearance and starts crying. Oh, brother. Get me out of here, then. Big, scary adventures. That's another kid. There's a lot of kids here. They've been busy here, haven't they? Oh, is that the same one? Wait, did I end up back? Oh, I scared her again. Sorry. I didn't realize I was in the same room. Wait. What? The huge room. Ugh. I missed something else now. I'm gonna go back and read that as well. Oh, wow. You see an enormously strong young dwarf standing before you. He is only lightly clothed. Oh, it's Ketnar. I am happy to meet you, airship travelers. News about such matters travels around here quickly. Welcome to Dor Grestin. How do you like our green town? Grestin is an old dialect word meaning something like versatile or comprehensive. Since we moved from Dor Kiradin 10 years ago, we have been trying to cooperate with the forces of nature on our green moon. Instead of fighting them, our success proves we are right. We have learned much, and we have only lost very few people. Anything else to say? No, same thing. I'm sure he has something to say about Kire, but let's go down the list here. Brog. Donner. Dor Kiradin. Oh, really? Nothing to say about Dor Kiradin. Dorina? You seem well informed about my family's circumstances. Dorina is my mother. Only for her do I sometimes regret the disagreement with my father. She suffered under Kire's insensitivity. It was quite right of her to turn her back. Ketnar will not speak any more about Dorina, but you have the impression that he is worried about his mother. End? The end. Ketnar inspects you with an intense look. You were at the tree? What made you go there? Which tree? The tree right here? Is this about a tree? You did not find my mother at all? Well then, continue in a southwesterly direction when you leave the town. Take care of the swamps. You will reach Dorina through a door set in a huge tree. Oh, okay. Now I'm going to ask you about some other stuff. Wreck. Hello? Journey. Okay. That's about himself. You know anything special about yourself? Kire. The happy and relaxed expression on Ketnar's face changes when he hears the name. Kire? His spirit is as barricaded up as the town he governs. I have not seen him since we left Dor Kiradin. He is my father. Mage. Magic. Magic words. Mine. Patient. Problem. Problems. Snism. Tempest Fugit. Thing. Tornak. You have problems with Tornaks? Well, there is an easy, and at the same time a difficult way to ensure they leave you alone. You simply carry one of their eggs with you. Try to get one. Oh, is that what we have? Is this a Tornak egg? I mean, we have one. Maybe that's what it's used for. Unless it's a different egg we're talking about. Trouble. Okay. Farewell. So he was talking about the other tree that we haven't even been to yet. Welcome, adventurers. Nice to see you again. Same person. So they're moving around very quickly. Okay. I'm gonna scare the kids over here. There's a guy over there. On this shelf, you see some packets containing sausage meat and dry bread. Free rations. Well, we took them. I'll talk to him in a second. I wish the eye extended further. Alright, so this goes back out here. Before you stands the head cook. Never trust a thin cook, they say. If that's true, he looks very trustworthy. Drongeb. Welcome. You must be the new arrivals. I hope you like it here in Dor Grestin. A beautiful town, isn't it? I came here because I really enjoy experimenting with new foodstuffs. Just smell these herb pies. He holds a tray of appetizing pies under your nose. Can I have pastries? But of course. Come along, help yourself. Citrine gratefully accepts the invitation and takes some of the herb pies. I want to take the herb pies. Are we getting herb pies here? They're not really things we can get. If they're in anyone's inventory. Nope. Your herb pies do not exist. Unless... does not want to join the party. Alright, no mind then. Brog. Going on a list. Daughter. Anything else about Dor Grestin? I like living here, only sometimes I miss the ale from the inn in Dor Kiridan. Speaking of which... nope. Dorina. Drek. Hello. You're talking about the inn. Oops, I was saying... anything else about that? Journey. K. Ketnar. Kiri. Magic. Magic words. Mine. Mm-hmm. patient in the other house? No. Building with it. Nothing to say about Tornex either. Okay. May luck be with you. And also with you. Experiment with this stuff. Hold on, I need to get out of that. I don't think those things can increase you past your normal ability. But let's save. That's loading. Alright, so I want to get Sabine up with speed. She's at. I don't know if I can increase her at all. Blowing blooms. Now I forgot what she's at. I think it's 94. Yes. Oh, it did! 95. Excellent. So the sparkling mushrooms were speed. So who could do with the speed increase? Citrine. I think we'll give them both a Citrine. So she is 73. Oh, is it not the sparkling mushrooms? Wait a second. Oh, it's an anti-magic. Wait a second. The glowing blooms, that's what it is. That's the only one we have. Or he has. Alright, so she's what again? It's only 1 point, but still. 73. Oh, it increased by 2. 75. Nice. So I guess you could save scum if you want to get the max amount of points, whatever that might be. I'm the slowest one. Now, this... These are... Wait, nope. These are strength. Oh no, anti-magic, sorry. I am anti-magic 10. He's 10. 29 is pretty good. 25. 10. And 10. Alright, I want it. Just give them all to me, I guess. Let's save. And no, actually save. Alright, so this should make me anti-magic 13. Or more. Oh, it didn't do anything! That's why I saved. Would it work for anybody? I mean, it let me go over the limit with the others. Work with anybody else, I mean... Let's try it with Valden, I guess? Let's try it on somebody who actually has some skill in it. 29. Okay. I'll give it to Nelvin. It's still 25. Okay, never mind. I mean, maybe I can use them for something else. I bought them all, which stinks. And then we have something that has strength. I think it's the fragrant herb. Is it? Yeah. Alright, who needs strength? Strength? 50, 70, 40, 55. We're all over the limit with that. I'd say for myself, hopefully it works. I am 15. I'm still 50. That's weird. The speed let us do over. Alright, so no one is... I don't think anyone can benefit from that, and everyone's over. Yeah, everyone's over or equal to their maximum strength, so I don't think it's gonna work for anybody. So the only thing is, we don't know what the bladder... thing is. Bladder fruit. Let me just try something. Can't be used there either, never mind. I used some mana, or my mana went up? The spell points went up by 5. Not sure why. I'll just rest. You paid for it. Well, 25, actually. It's late. We strike at dawn. Okay, so next episode, heading even more southwest to try to find Dorina at a tree. Maybe it's this tree in the middle of other trees? Yeah, it is southwest. Maybe that tree? Maybe one of these trees. Watch out for the swamp. I might go around the thing. Or maybe the disc helps us go over the swamp with no difficulty. There's also this stuff. They don't look like trees. I'm thinking it's in here. One of these. Protected by a circle of trees with a tree in the middle, perhaps. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.